My family moved in 2007 to Santa Fe, New Mexico, where we've worked really hard to rebuild our professional lives and our personal lives. After publishing my memoir, Fair Game, Blowback came out. It's the first in a fictional spy thriller series. The next one, Burned, will be coming out in October. Because in fiction, of course, you can draw upon all these great characters and operations and situations that I found myself in and fictionalize them. There seems to be still a pretty deep appetite for everything espionage. No, it's fictionalized, but it's as true as I can possibly make it and still get it by the CIA pub censorship board. I'm alarmed and disturbed when the focus of the conversation is on Snowden himself. The whole didactic of traitor versus patriot is really senseless. You just go down a rabbit hole that doesn't make any, it's not productive. The real issues of what's at stake in a healthy democracy, of how much security versus privacy, what's appropriate, those are the issues that are really important. And without Snowden, for sure, we would not be having those discussions. Oh, without question. If I speak not only as a former intelligence officer, but as a concerned citizen. And once the extent and how robust the NSA surveillance has become known and how pervasive it is, I think every citizen needs to ask, is this compatible with our constitutional values? it doesn't matter in my case, you know, and that's how most Americans feel, that I'm not a terrorist. Who cares what the government knows about me? But what's at stake is the potential for abuse, and it's actually gone beyond potential many times. It wasn't Obama. It was the military drew up a list of those that were to be greeted by the president during his trip to Afghanistan this past weekend, Memorial Day. It was a colossally stupid move, but it is not analogous to what happened to me. The difference being, of course, intent. You will not be able to put it down. It opens up with a dirty bomb going off in the courtyard of the Louvre, and it's the second in the Vanessa Pearson series, and I feel like I'm getting the hang of it now. It was a lot of fun to write. I'm deep in editing right now, and I think it's going to be even better than Blowback.